How to set up elevated skin temperature screening on a FLIR A400 or A700 Smart Camera. The FLIR A400 and A700 Smart Cameras offer an elevated skin temperature or EST screening mode. EST screening can be a useful frontline tool for isolating elevated skin temperatures and helping to identify individuals who may require further evaluation. When enabled and correctly configured, EST screening mode compares the skin temperature of a test subject against a sampled average collected from 10 reference measurements. Ideally, the reference sample set will consist of measurements collected from 10 different people, all known to have skin temperatures in the normal range. For demonstration purposes, we're collecting 10 reference samples from just one individual. While this can work, it's best to use as many different people as you have available. Click the Capture Sample button to add samples for the average. Note that any measurements that lie outside of the normal range will not be added to the sample set. When 10 valid samples are collected, EST screening mode is configured and ready to go. The alarm threshold is equal to the average of the 10 samples plus a user-defined offset. When the measured temperature exceeds this threshold, an alarm event occurs. Here, our test subject has warmed his fingertip using a cup filled with warm water. Notice how the camera flags the high temperature event when the out-of-range temperature is detected. In the field, any individual who triggers a high temperature alarm should then be referred to a qualified medical professional for further evaluation. That's how easy it is to set up EST scanning on the FLIR A400 and A700 Smart Cameras.